Here's how we make the Starbucks brown sugar shaken espresso, but you guys, it's way better. We're gonna add a tablespoon of brown sugar and add our espresso. And now we're gonna shake it. Now we're gonna add it to our glass and now top it with your oat milk. Mmm, so good.